What if I told you a pest existed capable of literally destroying entire American houses and roadways? In fact, this pest is so dangerous that Louisiana's Department of Wildlife and Fisheries literally encourages people to hunt and eat this pest in an effort to get rid of it. This pest exists, and it's responsible for a huge number of problems in America. Its name is the gnasher nutria, or Myocaster coypus. The effects of these little pests have in America is large and quite damaging. Nutria are known for feeding heavily on plant roots, which changes soil structure and transforms wetlands into open water habitat. Loss of marsh habitat impacts native species such as waterfowl and muskrats. The impact does not end there. In the United States, nutria are responsible for damage to agricultural crops such as rice, sugarcane, corn, and alfalfa, just to name a few. Their love of wetland vegetation and invertebrates results in less food and resources for native species such as the muskrat. Depletion of native plants often leads to colonization of non-native, invasive plants such as reed canary grass, which provides little value to the native species. Furthermore, this raunchy rodent can serve as a host for some nasty pathogens, including tuberculosis and septicemia, which can be transmitted to people, pets, and livestock. They also carry parasites such as tapeworm, liver flukes, and nematodes. These organisms found in nutria feces and urine can contaminate swimming areas and drinking water supplies. However, it doesn't even end there. To make matters worse, they love digging long tunnels. One of the longest tunnels ever dug by these creatures was about 150 feet or 45 meters long. This damages rivers, man-made objects and structures, and can literally cause parts of the ground to collapse when rain comes or the soil is no longer able to support the tunnel. This damages the structural integrity of our homes and infrastructure. As mentioned earlier, it also severely damages the marsh habitats, affecting all species in the area. A lot of money is spent trying to undo and reverse the damage caused by these pests, and there are a host of diseases that could be spread to you that we also mentioned earlier, another being what's called the nutria itch. These creatures, as you may have guessed, were not originally from the United States of America. These pests were originally from South America and brought to America by farmers that wanted to sell their fur. However, realizing that no one actually wanted to buy their fur and these creatures held little real value, they were released into the wild, and some of them also escaped. These creatures are from South America and had basically no competition in the United States. They were able to quickly take over our environments and reproduce rapidly. Our wildlife was no match for the damage that these pests could quickly incur upon us. They spread quickly across the USA. However, to put this really in perspective, only one breeding pair of nutria, that is one male and one female, can produce a population of more than 16,000 individuals after a period of just 3 years if the conditions are right. So that means you just need one male, one female, have them breed, and this offspring is going to continue to reproduce, so much so that there will be literally tens of thousands after several years. Nutria have now been identified in Africa, Europe, and even Asia, and they are causing problems in all areas which they have infected. So what is being done to prevent the damage of these annoying pests? In an extreme effort to encourage the termination of this species, Louisiana's Department of Wildlife and Fisheries is literally encouraging people to hunt them and eat them. In fact, they're also coming up with recipes to make them taste even better and try to popularize it. In other states such as Washington and Oregon, nutria are classified as a prohibited species. In Washington, it is prohibited to transport nutria without a permit. You are also allowed to trap these animals year-round with no limits as to how many you can trap. Besides that, there isn't too much we can do at an individual level. If you are a farmer or own land or property, it would be wise for you to do a little bit of nutria research and make sure that you don't let these creatures damage your soil and potentially allow your infrastructure to have problems. They are spelled N-U-T-R-I-A. And the nutria are a great lesson that we can learn about playing with wildlife. It's important that we are aware of the potential repercussions of our actions as a species. This is not an isolated case in which a wild creature has been transported to another continent and caused havoc. Some ant species, for example, have also been transported out of South America and have ruined wildlife in Europe and America as well. As we continue to globalize, it'll be increasingly important for us as a species to develop wisely and prevent infestation, as the effects can be catastrophic. We at Wildlife X Team actually specialize in dealing with wildlife creatures and pests that are infesting your home and causing a host of problems. If you think that you have a wildlife problem, a home problem, or any type of pest problem, we safely remove all animals and return them to a safe area where they won't be causing any more problems. Give us a call at 855-WILDLIFE or visit us at www.wildlifexteam.com, and we'll be sure to help you out as soon as we can. Thank you so much for watching this, and we hope you have an awesome day.
They're out there looking for a home, and they've found one. Yours. They want that cozy place in your attic or under your foundation. Give them enough time, and you'll be paying big bucks to fix their damage. Wildlife X Team specializes in removal and prevention of wildlife infestation, responsibly and professionally. Wildlife X Team has earned the top-rated award from Home Advisors because they're experts at what they do. Just one call, and they're gone. 855-WILDLIFE or wildlifexteam.com.